What's up, guys? Welcome back to your fan favorite most episodes we've ever done for one series, Meme Edition. Like always, boing, every time we laugh. At the end, we round off how many laughs we've done. We probably won't know, but we will show at the end of the video. Leave down in the comments, how many times did you guys laugh? Did you beat us? If not, suck on these. All right, let's watch to see why Brock is f***ing pedophile.
This is perfect. This clip is perfect spot for our first meeting.
Boy.
Yeah, as soon as she meets you, she can jump right off. Okay, getting curved like a motherfucker. All right.
Was this actually a Pokemon episode?
Yeah, it
was. Yo, Sissy was a... Misty was a savage. I had to think about her name again.
Elon Musk does not have a Twitter account. Anyone who claims to be the real Elon Musk is a fraud. My fave tweet ever.
Oh, you go bad.
This is him.
Curve, you're bored. I remember this.
That's a good boy, I guess.
What do you mean?
Mom, we're leaving as soon as we wake up. Me? What about breakfast? Dad? He's right. It's a meal we can't afford to leave.
It's true.
So stupid.
So true.
What are they building?
A bomb.
Okay, chill.
Oh, wait.
Okay. What the f***? What are they actually building?
What the? I thought it was that. Okay.
What? Oh, that's hard.
Yo, we gotta do that. That
bro,
looks so easy.
You can make the nicest f***ing meat. That's nice.
Fool. That's so smart. How can someone think about
it? Loki.
Think he was trying to make a bomb, but f***ed up.
No, he wasn't trying to make a bomb at all. He was trying to make a meat grinder. Oh, Battlefield 1 or something like that?
Yeah. Oh, damn. Wait.
Some.
Oh, shit! I thought the volume was down.
Yeah, you're just like, what the f*** is happening?
Yo, I think I saw this actually.
Then you
just see the guy
boom,
right there.
You see him right there. He's like, game some. Over something. Oh my god!
Somebody!
Due to sensitivity surrounding current events and some violent content, viewer discretion is advised.
Oh shit, Gang Wars. Gang Wars! Gang Wars are real! Guys, this is the real problem with America right now. Bird Gang Wars. You think Angry Birds was just a game? Nah, it's real shit.
They're really actually... What the fuck? They're actually like
no, that's
each other.
Real as gang wars right there.
So I'm minding my own business in Union Square when.
What song is this? I forgot.
It's Kiki.
Just good.
Yeah, it's looking pretty good.
Bunno. This is a Bunno, also called a bun, and occasionally called a wabbit. But what's most important is to understand Bunno anatomy. We start with the floppity loppities. Some Bunnos have very droppy floppity loppities. Others have not so floppity loppities. Then there's the blinkers and the boople snoot, which is also called the wiggle sniffer. Moving down, we find the lickety tickler and the nibble noms. Bunnos use these to eat the greens and the oranges. Next, there's the front fluff. When Bunno's tired, it makes an ideal headrest. Then there's the little front stubs, followed by the thumper jumpers. And finally, we make it to the general fluffer buttle region, accented by the floof poof. Bunnos are known for awesome acts of adorableness, like standing up, fluffing the face, and going for walks. Kind of. Bunnos are also known to wear sweaters or crowns.
All hail his royal hotness.
Bunnos come in a variety of species. There are loppers, hoppity pandas, pink blinker cotton balls, Easter bun. Wait, that's a doggo. Bamboozled again. There's also Mr. Mutton Chops, Flower Boy, Woolly Rabbits, and this imposter. If you ever see this Bunno, call 911 Bun.
Call 911 Bun. Jesus.
And anything God. Else with Lucid Charm.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's kind of hard, hey, commercial.
That was good. Don't look here. The joke is in your hand.
Oh, that's hard.
They just said you had a small penis.
Oh, the nut.
Yeah. Why is everyone so freaked out about that f***ing movie? It's not it even that
good.
Scary.
It says good.
You know, it's good, but it's not that scary.
Run.
Over the fucking door!
Wait, how'd they change so quickly?
That's hard!
How'd they change so quickly?
Run.
Oh, the nuns in there.
Run.
Why is this guy so scared?
That's hard. That is hard.
Run.
Oh, they're actually at a cemetery. Oh, that's f***ed up.
Yo, this was the best. Yeah, this guy was the best.
Booby trap, spelled backwards as party boob. Party boob. Oh, it is. Whoa. This is worthless.
Oh, God. Oh. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Why is she... Wait, I think that was fake.
No, that's real.
Why does she keep on herself, though? Look, wait, look. She kept on herself.
Oh, yeah, that's so true.
Yeah, not just... like, turn it that way.
Yeah, that's pretty fake. She fem...
What?
She femaled femininely across the room, her breasts breasting breastily. Her jeans were tighter than my asshole. Which Ed Sheeran song is this? They're really just-
Not in the Hurricane Florida, they're just trying to fake
it. Is that Logan Paul?
Chill.
No, is that actually Logan Paul?
No.
Oh, okay. That seems like something he'd do.
What's going on?
Truth
or nothingness.
Software.
I don't actually notice any effect. Where are you? Yogurt.
What are you hiding?
Reveal.
I'm an alien.
Cyborg.
Yeah.
Look at you. No makeup.
What's going on?
What the 45-year-old white ladies in Mexican restaurants after saying gracias to the waiter.
Dang.
Call me daddy. Me daddy.